Love, 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 love American style. That's me and you. Da 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 da. Started Herb J. Clark. Da 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 da. I put a da da on your shoulder. Da da da. You know. Hello, everybody. It's Herb J. Pilato. You're watching the Herb J. Pilato channel on Facebook or YouTube or Twitter or Instagram, LinkedIn, whatever. If you like this video, whenever you're seeing it, please do like it. Click like anywhere and subscribe to the Herb J. Pilato channel over on YouTube. Today, we are talking about Love American Style, unique anthology series, comedic anthology series. That debuted on ABC in 1969 and ran until the spring of 1974. There was no host, it was just these little vignettes of love that were kind of risque, really, for the time. ABC kind of rebooted it later, kind of, with The Love Boat, and then during the day they had some video versions of it, like they would videotape it of new episodes. In I think the 80s, around the 80s, but the original series was Love American Style. No really consistent characters other than the Saturday Night Live-esque skits that they did in between these sometimes 10 to 15 to maybe even half hour stories. It was a wonderful show. The music was fantastic. One of the main producers on the show was Douglas S. Kramer, who would go on to do similar opening credit titles for Wonder Woman with, you know, the red, white, and blue and the fireworks and all that. That was very kind of similar to Love American Style and how they opened up the show. So again, it started on ABC in 69. So for like that 1 3-year period, TV was really, really cool. On Friday nights on ABC, one of the best nights. You had the Brady Bunch, the Partridge Family, Room 222, which we will talk about. We'll talk about all these shows at some point. The Odd Couple, and then Love American Style. And I stayed up. I would always stay up for these shows, you know, no matter if it was a school night, Monday through Thursday. My parents would say, "Oh, but Jay, it's 10 o'clock. I don't care. Watching Charlie's Angels." Yeah, I was spoiled. But anyway, look, Love American Style, truer than the red, white, and blue. Oh, Love American Style, that's me and you.